revenue is down 70% for Harley Davidson, but company officials are upbeat.
Harley has returned to profitability after losing more than $200 million last quarter. 12 News' Mike Anderson is live at Harley headquarters tonight. Mike, today's news is considered a sign the company is moving in the right direction.
Absolutely, Kathy. Harley says its profits are down $117 million from where they were a year ago, but that bad news is offset today by good indications that the bleeding has stopped here and at some other leading Wisconsin companies as well.
Even though on the surface it seems like unfavorable news, on a relative basis it's good news.
While Harley is reporting that its profits are down 72% from a year ago, it is also reporting that it is back to earning money again, posting a $33 million profit during the first quarter of this year. Experts say the good is actually outweighing the bad for the first time in a long time.
Well, they expected a decline in revenue. And actually, the decline in revenue was not as bad as expected by most analysts, which is why the stock is up today.
The Harley stock gained 7.9% in morning trading. And while the company expects sales to continue to be a challenge this year, it is encouraged. And so are other businesses. The Milwaukee Biz Times this month is listing 10 leading indicators that point to an economic recovery.
Automobile sales are up. Housing sales are up. We're getting more mergers and acquisition activity. And rather than the steep losses and the hurtful signs that we had in 2009, 2010 is off to a much better start.
And while the unemployment number is still over 9% nationally and slightly lower in Wisconsin, experts say there are signs that those numbers are primed to turn around. They point out that temporary hiring, for one thing, is up substantially.
We're starting to see orders backlogs pick up. We're starting to see inventory levels increase. And generally, demand is picking up.
And union leaders say they are starting to see fewer layoffs. In fact, some laid-off workers are being called back.
So hopefully, keep our fingers crossed, but I think we have hit the bottom and it's going the other direction. The economy is coming back. I believe that.
And Harley tells 12 News today by phone it still sees a bumpy road ahead, but is indeed making progress. And economists still caution that the job market is still very, very, very sore. And they don't expect to see any real significant healing, though, until maybe early next year. Live in Milwaukee, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.